officially when it first happened is we've been dragging all day. Since 4 o'clock in the morning, we wake up, pull the anchor, started working. Well, probably about 6:30, we can only drag on the mile line to 30 minutes before the sun sets. Well, upon that, we dropped the anchor, picked the last drag, and we went to sleep. As we were sleeping, a northeast wind came, which made a side seat again, just like now, and it cut the anchor rope. But while we were sleeping, it cut the anchor rope. There's only two people aboard, and next thing you know, we wound up on the beach just like we are now.
And you weren't on the boat at that point.
No, I was not.
But you were telling me they realized it when
they were on the pond shore already.
Basically, that's annoying.
When they hit the first sandbar, because there's two sandbars right here. You have one right here, and then when you go out a little bit, you got another one. When they hit the first one, they got up. By the time they got up, they had no anchor to where they could drop the anchor to seize the boat from going any further because the anchor was already popped. And we had no reverse. The reverse was out. I guess when it hit the rudder and damaged the reverse. So therefore, with no reverse and no anchor, you have no other option but to go onto the beach. Did the best they could. As you see, I mean, there's not a fisherman alive that's ever been able to turn a boat around like we did. And it was only by the grace of God.
And this morning, another anchor line broke, right?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Well, this morning last night we got the boat flipped around. As we got the boat flipped around, we laid to the next high tide. When the next high tide came in, we commenced to pull on the anchor rope and put the boat in forward motion. As we did that, we got side seed with the seas that were coming in and with the northeast wind. But when it got side seed, the anchor rope went headed north while we were due east. And when that takes, the rope goes up and down in an upward down motion. When that happened, it cut the anchor. When it cut the anchor, we spun around. As we spun around, it just pushed us back onto the beach.